party was like last year.
No, Jessica! I'm that bloodstain you just can't quite get out of the trunk of your car. Seto from Renderforest.
We're getting even closer to Halloween. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to incorporate Halloween-themed music into some of our templates. Be sure to watch until the end of the video to claim your promo code. In my last video, I talked about some ideas you can use for an in-person or a virtual Halloween party. If you haven't seen that video, you can click the link above on the screen. To summarize, here are some quick ideas you can do, whether you're in-person or virtual Halloween party. You can do a costume contest, you can do pumpkin carving, you can do a horror movie trivia game, you can do Halloween bingo, or if you want, you can do a cocktail party where you make the same type of Halloween themed drink, but together. So with some of these activities, there might be a long conversation, whether it's in-person or virtual. That's a great opportunity to play some Halloween themed music to get the festive mood going. But if you just go to YouTube and type in Halloween themed music, it's not gonna be customized to what you actually want. I'm gonna show you two examples of how to use our templates to customize the music and the visuals to how you like it. Let's say that you're having a party with coworkers or people from the office. Go ahead and add some pictures from previous years so you guys can reminisce about old parties. If you and your friends are getting together and you have a certain topic that you're interested in, for example, werewolves, go ahead and make the whole slideshow or the music visualizer a picture of werewolves. So now let me show you how to pick your song from a website that I like. I'm gonna go to Soundstripe, and then you can either search for a genre that you like, but I already have one saved in my playlist. I like this artist called Wicked Cinema. They have really good kind of creepy and suspenseful music. This one called Grimly is really good. I think it's gonna work well for our slideshow or music visualizer. So I'm gonna go ahead and download. I'm gonna get the MP3 version. And then, for example, if you're gonna be uploading this publicly, make sure you get, depending on what website you use, but this one uses a code. Some websites use codes, some don't. So then now I'm gonna go to our website for Renderforest. I'm gonna go to create video. And then I'm gonna go to music visualizers with a holder, with a photo holder. I'm gonna go to this one called the Waves Visualizer, and I'm gonna show you why I like this in a second. Now you can either do a circular shape visualizer or a linear shape. Once you pick the one that you want, then you can click create now. So if you are doing a company party, you can add your company's logo, but I don't. Let's pretend I'm just doing it with friends. So I'm just gonna type in Happy Halloween. I'm gonna change the color to orange because it's Halloween. Click done. Now I'm gonna change the text to this brush style. Now what this is gonna do is generate like a fake logo for us. Now you can go to the images. If you have a personal image that you wanna use, you can use your own and upload it. I don't, so I'm just gonna go to our stock images and type in the Halloween candle and look for a candle theme that I like. So I like this one at the bottom left-hand side. I'm gonna click insert. Now this is where you can fit it, and also you can add a filter if you want. I'm gonna click done. Then we're gonna go to style. Now the reason why I like this one is because you can change it to the color that you like. They're basically filters for colors. I like this red one. I think the red one gives it a good Halloween theme. Now if you have additional text, you can change the text font there. And this is where we're gonna add that MP3 that we just downloaded. So we're gonna click the plus button. And we're gonna go to preview. What I like to do is do a free preview first, just to make sure it looks the way that I like before I do the full downloaded version. So I'm gonna click play. Looks good to me. It's got our image and it's got that red filter on top, gives it the Halloween look. Now you can change it to a different rendered HD version. You can publicly publish it to YouTube, or you can share it through one of these social media buttons. I'm just gonna do a 1080 rendered version. Gonna let this download now. Gonna play it just to make sure I like it before it goes to my computer. And you can click download. Now it's saved to your computer and you can do whatever you want with it. So as you can see, it's on my computer. I can save it or share it or view it however I like. All right, now I'm gonna show you how to do basically the same thing but with a slideshow. So we're gonna go to our create video tab, then slideshow. And I'm gonna type in the slideshow that I'm looking for is called Minimal Frame Slideshow. And you're gonna see how I customize it to make it our Halloween theme. Here we have 60 second, 15 second, 45 second examples. I'm gonna use the 45 second one. Now, I already made one ahead of time to save us some of the legwork, but I'm gonna basically show you what I did with all these scenes. I basically typed into the picture in our stock images, the one that I wanted.
I cropped it to the size that I wanted, and then I added the text for the quotes. I added all these really cool Halloween quotes, so you can see with these different slides, I added my Halloween picture, and then I added some Halloween quotes to it. As you'll see in a second, some of them don't have text, some of them are just pictures, but if there's images with the text aside with it, you can add your text, you can do quotes, you can either just, you can describe the picture that's being shown, so if you have pictures with your friends and family, you can say like what year it was. This one, for example, doesn't have any text, it's just an image. And if we keep going, you'll see other ones that I did already. And this one has four images, and this one has, it goes pretty quickly. You can either change the image by clicking on the picture directly, or you can also go to the left-hand side and you can click the change drop-down menu. The last one is if you have, if you're doing a company party, you can add your company's logo and a little message at the end. This is where we're gonna add the music that we downloaded before from Soundstripe. So I'll just show you again real quick. You can either get it from our library, but the one that we got from the website, you just click the green button for the plus sign. Then you'll preview. It's gonna render out the free preview version. Now I'm gonna make sure just all the text is right. Double, double, toil and trouble, fire, burn, and cauldron, bubble. What a classic. You can make sure that all your text is right, the pictures look the way that you want it. And then once that you know it's the way that you like, then you can go ahead and download your full HD version. Okay, so I like the way that the pictures look. Believe nothing you hear, only half of what you see. I think that's a Shakespeare quote, who knows. All right, looks good to me. So we're gonna download, the full version. We're gonna render the HD. It's gonna take a little while. Both the music visualizer and the slideshow maker with music take a little while to download. But once it downloads, it goes to your computer. You can view and watch it on your computer. You can put it on your TV, or you can send it to your friends, either with a link or send them the full version as an attachment. Another way to get to it is to go to your video library. It's called My Videos. You can either play or download from this screen as well. Thanks for sticking with us so far. You can use the promo code that appears on your screen now during checkout for your first paid subscription. But don't wait too long because it's only good for a short time after this video is published. So I know we have viewers from all over the world, so I want to know what you guys do during this time of the year and this season. If you have special customs, food you eat, things that you do with your friends and family, let me know down in the comments. Did you like the video intro to this video or want to read more about this topic? Be sure to check out the links down in the description. If you got something out of this video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and ring that bell for future notifications. Have a safe and happy Halloween. See you next week.